Hi, Dr. Richard Bartlett, here, there, and everywhere. I've got light shining on my chest. I'm doing light therapy as recommended. I don't have the virus. I don't have the media virus either because I turn off my TV. I don't listen to anything babbling out of the social distancing mouse. Social distancing, I want to speak about that. It's fine if you, God, if somebody smells, you know, you don't want to be standing right next to them, right? You ever been in a like a train or something, or maybe on a bus or on an escalator and somebody has terrible body odor? I do right now. Too much information, right? But I'm in my house. I'm social distance, so it doesn't matter. I've always been social distance. I've always been the odd man out. There's nothing wrong with being the odd man out, but when you're forced to do something, not choosing to do something, that's where I think the line should be drawn. To me, that's Orwellian. Do you know there was never the word social distancing? I've never seen it. It came out of nowhere. I think it came right out of the mouth of George Soros. And I naturally react in the opposite way to anything that attempts to restrict freedom to think, to feel, to create, to experience. You know, it's the same thing like in the 60s with LSD. The CIA, you know, snapped up LSD when it was accidentally created in the laboratory by Albert Hoffman. He had his famous psychedelic bicycle ride where he, all the pretty colors were talking to him. And then the CIA used it, and they made an error, you see. What they did is they first tried it on soldiers and unsuspecting populace, but then they tried it in Height-Ashbury, and it became the 60s revolution, and it got out of control, and that's why it's actually illegal, because it opens your mind. I've been reading the book Limitless. I think it's called Dark Horizons or something is what it was originally called, but it's from the movie Limitless, and now the book is called Limitless, and you can get it on Amazon. But it's about a drug that when you take it, it opens up your mind. It opens up 100% of your brain, so you make all these connections. Well, that would never be legal either, because could you imagine if everybody could think for themselves, they would see through all of this instantly. So take the drug, you know, tune in, drop it, you know, don't drop out, maybe drop out of the social distancing malaise. It's like I said, if somebody has bad body odor or they're coughing, yeah, sure, you want to keep your distance, but I would really distance myself from Orwellian terminology and New World Order newspeak. I'll see you next week.